say. I do. Any. Oh, here, pay nice. Give it to me. Make it to me.
Now, along with Irene, who left earlier today, she helped us prep. We have Chanel and Jardy in the kitchen. Jardy is the waitress. We have Byron as well as in the kitchen. And Alvin, who's also in the kitchen helping us. We're able to pull this together, and Raldo, we're able to pull this together for you guys tonight. Now, Easter, along with three other nights, Thanksgiving, New Year's Eve, and Christmas, where we do something a little different, a little big and special. So thank you for joining us tonight, and we hope that you enjoy. So bear with me, I'm going to need a cheat sheet because this is a lot to remember. Okay, we're starting for your soup. We get a roasted tomato and sweet potato soup. We have some roasted ham with a honey mustard glaze. Now we have two types of turkey. We have the traditional roast turkey. And we have something courtesy of Mike that he likes to call turkey in bondage that he did on the grill. So what it is a turkey that's been deboned. You stuff it with some stuffing, roll it up, and then you cook it on the grill or in the oven. He decided to do it on the grill this time. Okay, and that's going to be served with a gravy, a roasted red pepper gravy. And a traditional homemade cranberry sauce. Now your seafoods this evening. We have a lobster tempura with a sweet and spicy cocktail sauce and a Thai chili oil dip. Okay, we're gonna serve that with sauteed garlic, coconut shrimp, aloe vino. And we have, to go along with these meats, and seafood, sauteed corn succotash, and what that is a medley of corns, roasted corns, some sweet pepper, tomatoes, some onions, all sauteed, with simmered, slowly simmered in a nice stock. We have some garlic, a garlic smash potato and sweet potato blend. And for your specialty salad, we have a wilted spinach salad with a warm bacon vinaigrette. Now your desserts. I think we have 26 tonight. Okay, we're going to start with a peanut pie, a chocolate cream pie, a sweet potato pie, a Reese's peanut butter cup pie, a sweet potato cheese pie, chocolate almond chunk cookies, chocolate coconut cream cheese cookies, a peanut colada cake, a peanut cake, which is a Bohemian way of doing candy, so it's almost like a caramel brittle type thing. We have banana nut bread, a rum cake, a carrot cake, guava cake, a German chocolate cake, coconut pecan squares, a spice cake, whiskey bread and butter pudding, apple swirl cake, a mango Bavarian cream, a guava Melba ice cream cheesecake, chocolate mousse, a New Orleans style cheesecake, sex in the pan, Bailey's. Yes. Bailey's marble cheesecake. I'm going to add with a baked Alaska that will be come out a little later because I'm going to have someone help me bring that out and do something special with that.
Wow. Okay.
So everyone.